This is your new class of KG Science, and this is your revision class today. I'm going to do revision of periodic test 1. So whatever the questions, some of the questions are there, you just take out your copy and get ready with me to write down your revision. Yes. So let's start. First question, question A will be fill in the blanks. So let's start with our fill in the blanks, and that is our dash helps us to smell. So here comes the first question. Our dash helps us to smell. Can you tell me? Yes, you are getting the right answer. Our nose helps us to smell. Next comes, we write with our dash. Can you get the answer? Yes, it's the correct answer. We write with our hand. Next comes number 3. We get seals from dash. It's plants. We get seals from plants. Next comes number 4. Honey is a dash animal. Sorry, honey is a dash food. So honey is a plant food or animal food? Yes, you are correct. It's animal food. So honey is a animal food. Next comes number 5. And here number 5 is very easy. The name of my school is Vajvan Noble School. Very good. So it's Vajvan Noble School. So these were some of fill in the blanks in your revision part. So question number 1, our nose helps us to smell. We write with our hand. We get seals from plants. Honey is a animal food. The name of my school is Vajvan Noble School. Okay. Now comes the next. What helps us you to helps us to feel?
Yes, it is skin. It helps us to feel.
Next comes it. Sense organs, cabbage, corn, and chili. Paris form is a yes. Next, egg, rice, wheat. So rice and wheat are cereals. Egg is a food, helps us to grow. Sugar and butter both are energy giving food. Whereas fish helps us in growth. So these are your old one hours, and I will be present before you with your next class. Thank you.